In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to make your background transparent on Camtasia. So you can pretend to be anywhere, like on a mountain, on an office, on the beach, nice here, or at the bottom of your screen to show your presentation. Let's do it. First, you need to set up a green screen. Now you have to light the screen with two or three lights to make sure it's evenly lit. At least one light to illuminate your face and of course the camera to record yourself. Now you can record yourself and make sure your personality shines. Yeah, woohoo! And then when you're done, on Camtasia, grab your green screen video to your timeline. Then, under Visual Effects, add the Remove a Color visual effect to your video. Then, under Properties, click the Color Picker to select the green screen background. Adjust the tolerance and softness to make sure all the green is removed and you've applied the effect. Next, let's add a background to see if it works. So we drag a background underneath the video and we can see the background is applied. No background, background. Let's say now you want to animate your face so it becomes smaller in your presentation. So we would go to animations, scale down, drag the scale down to your video, and then we would adjust the size of your video so it fits small in the area that you want to. And when we play it back, it should become smaller and you're done. And that's it. If you want to see more tutorials like this, like and subscribe. Bye bye.